And Taiwan's bronze medal-winning Olympic women's archery team of Tan Ya-ting, Lei Chien-ying and Lin Shih-chia returned from Rio to Taiwan today, where they were met at the airport by family members and friends. The three-person team won their bronze medal after a hard-fought battle with their Italian counterparts that lasted all the way into the fourth set. The bronze in Rio was the first medal that Taiwan had won in any Olympic team archery event since the Summer Games in Athens 12 years ago.